and take a video.
All right, so we're doing yummy nummies.
Yes.
So here we go.
We need catching magic.
Yeah.
Oh, I forgot a spoon. Okay. Maybe not.
All right, so we have to use this. I know that. And these things. I've seen the ones that, like, the Japanese ones. All right, let's use instructions, actually. Okay, so we're not gonna make the donut ones, we're gonna make the, whatever these are called, cupcake ones.
And we just need a bowl of water. Of course, the mixes.
All right.
The chocolate batter. And the frosting. And then we have... our sprinkles that I got with him.
All right, let's go.
Let's go with that.
All right, let's start making this.
Yep.
It might be a little dangerous, but we got this. Let's go. Oh yeah, and we're making tea. And there's this little tea guy, doodle thingy, Madiki who, and Cass's tea. This is what goes on when we have sleepovers. We just casually hop on the counter. What are you doing?
What are you looking for?
Let me see. Oh, okay. Oh gosh. That's so scary.
Where to flip it?
Can you see me? Oh my gosh.
Just kidding. Haha. I can't flip it.
Let's not.
I can't flip it. I have to flip your phone.
Oh. Well, that's okay. We're gonna have to figure out another way to do this. But yeah, this is actually us. We're just casually having a sleepover, you know? So let's go. And making cupcakes. Like what? This is Louie. Come here, Louie. Come here. Oh, I'm safe. Thanks for kicking my selfie stick. Well, your selfie stick, actually.
No problem.
Whoa, the lighting is here. It's not good. Let's see. Whoa! Okay, that's better. Oh, okay, good. We're good. Thanks, guys.
Thank you, camera crew. And lighting crew.
Yeah, thanks, guys. Best camera crew ever. Like, for real.
That looks like...
not chocolate, like look at this. Like, what is that? We will be back. Yeah, right back in like 2 seconds. 1, 2.
What are you doing? Huh? Are you doing
doggy?
No, it's not.
So yes, yes I am. Just be fussing on one of them so we don't really mess it all up. I'm so scared. This is like not
food.
Okay. Yeah, this is not food. Like, does that look appetizing? That looks like dandruff and snow
mixed together,
packed in together, delicious.
Let me try. Won't
these
you?
Actually don't look terrible. Like they actually look good. We did a good job.
We need half of one.
Half of that? That's like nothing.
Yeah, I know. Most likely I'm just gonna add.
Who follows instructions?
Not us.
Not us. We put those bad boys in the microwave for like 30 seconds, 20 seconds, and it only said 15. Let's go. Oh, there's some old pizza. Doesn't that look appetizing? Hey!
Yeah. I might have closed that little light.
Hey, hey, stop it! Don't do that.
What is he doing?
He's chewing the stove.
Don't chew the stove!
How are you even chewing the stove?
That's
okay, ready? Modeling! Here we go! Oh, no, back up. Oh, gosh. Okay, we'll do it from there. Ready? Perfect. Stay there. We're good. Alright, great. You look amazing. I love it. Okay, now grab your bear. Oh, shit. What am I going to lay? That's the end. My finger?
Hey, your finger.
That looks really gross. Ew, oh my god, I feel like there's snot on my hand. Okay, am I supposed to eat this?
Yes.
It tastes like powder, but it's good.
I need a pair of scissors. Why wasn't that smart for me to have a pair of scissors?
Oh yeah, since she took this handy dandy old thing that we used to make our tea and put it on a frozen water bottle to make it melt.
I opened it myself.
Yeah. So yeah, we made some tea. Sorry for the silence. We're having our silent little sister talk there for a sec.
I'm sorry, I'm speaking too loud.
It's okay. Okay, so we ate these, and it's like if you ate one of these and someone threw it back up and then like spit it back in your mouth, like
it was powder. Oh yeah.
Oh my god, like if someone like actually like
did you see this?
Spit it up. And then threw it up. And then smushed it into a cupcake mold. Like,
look, gotta eat that now.
And that just looks like even more disgusting than these do. Alright. I'm scared. Okay. I don't want this anymore. I mean, like, what? Like, it already looks so gross.
Here you go.
Why do. Oh, wow. They put a huge, gigantic piece. Okay. Oh! Oh, no.
Mm-mm. It tastes like metal.
It tastes like metal. That's so gross.
Thank you, like,
I literally can't, like, does that look appetizing to, like, anyone? Like, no.
Thank you, like, these.
For real? Oh my gosh, I can't imagine anyone liking these besides, like,
the only thing that I actually like is the gummy one. Like, you can make your own gummies, and literally all it is just...
It's because it's, like, gummy?
It actually, like...
It's like candy.
I know, but the sushi one, like, if you actually put it in the freezer, it tastes gross. If you put it in the fridge, it's gross.
Well, that's no good, because these were disgusting. So that was a fail. I actually thought they were going to go good, but...
No, that happened. And then if you try it with milk, it tastes a little less powdery. But
and then you could just swallow it all down all at once because,
yeah. Instead of water, use milk. It's still kind of gross, but it's better. It's not as powdery.
It's like when you use like milk with hot chocolate instead of water.
No.
Oh, wow. That actually tastes good.
So, yeah. See you guys later. Thanks for watching. And subscribe. And you can go leave a like. Yeah. Alright. Bye. Peace out. Bye.